sad update for you this hour. We've learned the 4-year-old girl who fell into a pool in Glendale has died at the hospital. Glendale police say the girl fell into the pool around 7:30 last night near 63rd Avenue in Camelback. This was some of the chopper footage just after it got called out. They do not suspect foul play in this incident.